And employees at an Ohio Target made an unusual discovery. A 12-year-old boy locked inside the store. The child was found early Monday morning while workers were getting ready to open. The boy has since been reunited with his family. It is not clear how long the child was inside the store or how he went unnoticed by closing staff.